hear that?
Isla isn't just a gifted child.
Cena.
Many thanks to you, Isla.
She's much greater than that.
Many thanks to you, Isla.
She was delivered to us on this island on the eve of the King Tide.
You ready?
Many thanks to Isla.
What's wrong with her? Her powers are gone.
It might not be a bad idea to take Isla to see some doctors.
We both know what happens to her if she goes there. She can't leave the island.
I kind of thought Isla would be back to herself by now.
Things will get back to how they were. We just need to be patient.
We're all gonna starve to death.
You can't keep us here.
We all agree to this.
We have to do what's best for our family here.
Those mainlanders, they can't touch us here.
Didn't realize this village was still here.
We take great pride in that.
And how do you get to the mainland?
We don't.
Lost your damn mind. Oh,
hey! Mom!
We received a report of possible child endangerment.
Many thanks to Isla.
Many thanks to Isla.